my good careers, financial stability, loving relationships, and physical health, they were the ones who could focus, pay attention, and regulate their emotions. They were the ones who practiced mindfulness. It doesn't matter if I give you all the shiniest new iPads that Stephen Hawking is teaching you math, if you can't focus and pay attention, how well will you do? Mindfulness is the foundation for all other learning, for all success you will have throughout your entire life. So I ask you, why aren't we teaching it?